replace it all. But there's hope for the years on the dawn. There's hope for the years on the dawn. That's the way our home is like it. 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 That's the
we feature called The Gauntlet, and just to fill some of the narratives and email off, you guys maybe got to see the schedule a little bit, but over the last 3 years we've had this exclusive camp, and it's an invite-only camp for the guys who have been a part of Victory, who know our philosophy, know our style as coaches, know some of the expectations and the standards of excellence that we have at Victory, so they're already in tune, they're informed, they know what's happening, they know what to expect. So it's our intention at Victory to build up the total athlete. That includes body, mind, and soul. 2 years ago, at our first exclusive camp, we did a two-hour dry match, and that pretty much got to exercise them physically to their maximum capabilities. Last year, we did an eight-hour workday practice where we went for 8 hours. We had a little break in the morning, lunch break, a little break in the afternoon. It was 8 hours of wrestling. And once it started to get a little bit longer in the day, you know, mentally, they started to be tested a little bit. So we wanted to build a total athlete. We've already got the physical and the mental part of things, so we needed to go another notch to make sure that we got to that deeper issue beyond the physical and mental, touch a little bit on the soul. So we used some verses out of the Bible that talked about a few things. One was about running a race and running it to win. We're all in this race, and we equated the race to a gauntlet. The gauntlet is sometimes our lives are like a gauntlet. So through this gauntlet, some things that would happen was hopefully we'd get them to a point where they physically and mentally reach exhaustion. They'd have to dig deeper and find some new strength within them. Right, and as a Christian, that stuff comes from God. And we use another verse where it talks about how we have this treasure that's stored in jars of clay. And jars of clay, if we think about it, if you have a treasure and you store it in a jar of clay, that's really not a great place to store your treasure. If it falls, it would break, right? And if it breaks, the treasure is exposed to the world. So what we need to do is take that jar of clay, and we actually break it, right? That's the physical and mental thing. And when we break it, we find that deep down inside there's actually some strength we didn't know that we had. Right? And that's what we had to get to. So the whole goal was after this, these young men now are going to be able to accomplish tasks that they didn't even dream.